أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم کلاس 10 کے طلبہ و طالبات آج 16 جولائی 2020 ایک بار پھر سائنس سبجیکٹ کی طرف دھیان دینے کی کوشش کریں گے اور آج کا جو ہمارا ٹاپک ہے وہ ہے سائیکلک ہائیڈروکاربنز کیونکہ ہم نے پڑھا ہے اباؤٹ ہائیڈروکاربنز اینڈ دا ٹائپس آف ہائیڈروکاربنز ناؤ دیئر از ون مور تھنگ ون مور ٹرم دیٹ از سائیکلک ہائیڈروکاربنز وی ول ٹرائی ٹو انڈرسٹینڈ واٹ دیز سائیکلک ہائیڈروکاربنز آر cyclic hydrocarbons the hydrocarbons in which the carbon atoms are arranged in the form of a ring are known as cyclic hydrocarbons wo hydrocarbon jin mein carbon atoms is tarah arrange ho jaye ki ek ring shape ban jaye un aise hydrocarbons ko cyclic hydrocarbons kaha jata hai they may be saturated or unsaturated they may be saturated cyclic hydrocarbons or unsaturated cyclic hydrocarbons the saturated cyclic hydrocarbons are also known as alkanes cycloalkanes while as the unsaturated cyclic hydrocarbons are also known as cycloalkenes or cycloalkynes now we will go towards cycloalkanes cycloalkanes are actually saturated cyclic hydrocarbons they have carbon-carbon single bond, at least one carbon-carbon single bond, and their example is cyclopropane, C3H6. We can see here three carbon atoms are linked with one another by single bonds, and each carbon atom is linked with two hydrogen atoms. That is, this ring-shaped hydrocarbon which we see is known as cyclopropane C3H6 and this cyclobutane C4H8 they also form a ring structure four carbon atoms are linked with one another by single bonds in such a way that they form a ring structure and each carbon atom is linked with two hydrogen atoms 1 1 2 1 2 1 2 and make this structure This is known as cyclobutane, C4H8. And there is one more example, C5H10. There are five carbon atoms linked with one another and form a ring structure. And each carbon atom is linked with two other hydrogen atoms by single bonds. And this structure, cyclic structure, is known as cyclopentane, C5H10. And there is one more example, cyclohexane. There are six carbon atoms 1 2 3 4 5 6 and each carbon atom is linked with one another by single bonds forming a ring structure and there is each carbon atom is linked with other two hydrogen atoms forming this structure which is known as cyclohexane and there is one more type of cycloalkanes that is cycloalkenes these cycloalkenes are unsaturated hydrocarbons and there is at least one bond one carbon carbon double bond found in these cycloalkenes and there is one more cycloalkynes they are also unsaturated cyclic hydrocarbons having at least one carbon carbon triple bond we will throw light on these two that is cycloalkenes and cycloalkynes next day hope you have got this thanks